Did you know that Luigi has a mistake in Smash Ultimate? On his final costume on the character select screen, the L on his hat is colored yellow. But when you get into a match, the L is actually light blue. And it's actually the render on the character select that has the mistake. On Luigi's stock icon, the L matches up with his in-game model with a blue L. And somehow, despite 3 years of this game being patched, this slip-up has never been caught or corrected.